Hi everyone, welcome to 72 and You. This is going to be a whatever comes out reading for the collective, except that we're using the BIG UNS Deck, which is a deck that I made to help address spiritual worker topics and conversations. Once again, this is a general reading for the collective. It may not resonate with you specifically. For the most accurate reading with the most accurate outcome, please come get a personal private tarot reading from either me or your favorite tarot reader out there. All of my social media, including my official Instagram, are listed down below in that description box. I will never follow you or solicit you for readings on any platform, including YouTube or Instagram. Check to make sure that you are visiting my correct Instagram page, okay, because in the past I've had people try to copy my Instagram. Make sure you are on the official Instagram for the Good, the Bad, and the Tarot. Alright, it will have my little icon up there and all my information. So, also it's down below in the description box. Booking information up in the right hand corner. Just click that eye in the sky. That will take you to my scheduling page where you can book a reading at your convenience. Now let's go ahead and jump into this whatever comes out reading for the collective. I am recording at night, so I don't think this is going to be too long of a reading. But let's see, Spirit. Next 72, Spirit. What do you want to expose? Or what's going on in the collective over the next 72 hours? Something could be going on with a Gemini. This card was at the bottom of the deck for some reason. Okay, so there could be something going on with a Gemini. A Gemini may have did you dirty. Okay. This could be a Gemini sun, moon, or rising. Okay. Let's see. What else, Spirit? What else do you want to, what else is going on in the collective? You want to expose. We have brainwashing and mind control. The Mandela effect. This could be the government doing this or whoever, but it could be a Gemini. Someone is trying to Mandela effect your memory here. Okay. Someone here could be using brainwashing devices or mind control techniques on you. Let's see. You could be dealing with a Sagittarius. Sagittarius could be doing this as well. Someone belongs in a facility here. Could be the Sagittarius or this Gemini. We have an unethical healer. So star in reversed energy. Someone said no. Someone wants smoke. I feel like someone here is just disagreeing because they want smoke. So they're being, this could be a contrarian, or this could be someone that always disagrees with you or always says no. They never take accountability, even though they may have done you dirty, or they're doing some sort of brainwashing mind control technique on you, or they're trying to Mandela affect your memory, or they belong in a facility, or they're an unethical healer. We have a Libra here. Someone could be doing something with mimicry. So a Libra could be trying to mimic you, or a Libra could be having this being done to them, some sort of mimicry. Someone keeps saying, say doppelganger, okay? Someone's trying to doppelganger you. Okay. Yeah. They're trying to mirror you. Alright. Lots of swag, so they're trying to compete with you as well. They like that you have lots of swag, or this is this Libra. But a Libra is doing mimicry or mirroring techniques. Okay, lots of swag though. That's too many cards. Or someone is doing this to a Libra. We have a bunch of bitter bitches here. Someone has a twin flame or is seeing 11-11. Also, you could be dealing with a bunch of bitter bitches. They're bitter because you're with your twin flame or something like that. Let's see. We have a wildfire here, possibly dealing with a fire sign. Right, because we have smoke as well. Yeah, you're dealing with jealous bitter bitches. I came out twice with the bitter bitches. So definitely bitter. You're definitely bitter. I feel like your twin flame connection is very hot right now. Okay, you guys are taking off like a wildfire. We have a Pisces. This Pisces might have created a fake profile to watch your page. You're an empath, or you could be dealing with an empath. More than likely, you're the empath. And this Pisces created a fake profile to watch your page. That happens to a lot of empaths. We have bombastic side eye. We have an Aries. Okay, so I feel like an Aries is being, we call it raising their eyebrows here, an empath, or is giving an empath the side eye for some reason. We have theory of a pangolin, and we have going viral in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So someone is, could be an Aries, is spreading lies and misinformation, and this is what makes them famous. So they enjoy spreading misinformation. Anything that's a fact wouldn't be included in this situation, or whatever this theory of a pangolin is basically how something started. They're going to make up an alternative to whatever the facts are. So they're going to make up some theory here. People are going to buy this theory and it's going to go viral. It's probably an Aries. Someone is doing gain weight, lose weight spells on you, or beauty spells on you. Once again, this could be this Aries doing this, or a Virgo, or this is being done to a Virgo, because we just had the Virgo card come out. Or an Aquarius. Or a Virgo and Aquarius are soulmates. karmic female is doing witchcraft on you. This karmic female could be your soulmate. So it could be a Virgo or an Aquarius. Just dodge, duck, or roll away. Someone here has dark triad characteristics, so they're a sociopath, narcissist, or what's the other one? Psychopath. It could be a karmic masculine that has dark triad characteristics or dark triad traits here. This person could be a chain smoker, but your neighbors are about to have a huge argument. This could be involving this dark triad karmic masculine who's a chain smoker, but your haters are about to make you famous. Someone is doing spell work on your hair or using hair for spell work. We have a celeb split. So someone could be using hair to do spell work to create a split here. It could be between two celebrities. Yeah, they're doing voodoo. Someone has a voodoo doll here. So I feel like someone is using the hair on a voodoo doll to do spell work on a celebrity couple to cause a split. So if you're a celeb watching this channel and you've been noticing that your hair is breaking, or all of your hair appointments go wrong, or you've been feeling particularly insecure about your hair all of a sudden, it's because someone's doing voodoo with a voodoo doll and they're using hair spell work. Yeah, a celeb watches your channel. So this is someone that's jealous of your relationship. Or a celeb watches my channel and this is how they're finding out, I don't know, about this voodoo that's being done to them to create a split. You may know who's doing this. Okay. I'm sorry to say. Yeah, a coven is doing witchcraft on you. All right, so whoever this celeb that watches your channel, a coven is doing witchcraft on you. I feel like they're doing witchcraft on this celeb to create a split. Anything else here, Spirit? Let's get a few more. Or is that all? We have weather modification, cloud seeding, harbor dews, and microwaves. So someone could be, there could be weather modification going on. Cloud seeding here, strange weather. Someone could be doing sex magic. We have they sweating you. And moths. Moths are usually attracted to the light. So these are people that are attracted to your light because you glow so bright because you have such nice energy. So you could be attracting a lot of moths at this time. So that's what I have for this next 72 hours, whatever comes out reading. Please like the video, share the video, subscribe to my channel for more readings like this. Until next time.